What's up, guys? It's no offense. It is approximately 9:03 p.m. Thursday, August 12th. And last week I did promise you guys that I would go on these Crystal Lake trails and try to prove that this myth, Jason, isn't actually here and comes out at night. Some bizarre stuff. Gonna camp out here all night and vlog with you guys and prove that this isn't real. Alright guys, we're back. It's approximately 10:57 p.m. The mosquitoes are fucking horrible out here. I didn't bring any bug spray. But I haven't seen any Jason out here yet. Jesus Christ. What is this myth? I mean, I haven't seen anything all night. Keep you guys updated.
Hey, meet at my house around 5 and tell Nick.
Alright, I'll be there in a bit.
That's fine.
Yeah, I'll pick you guys up. Alright, I'll put my stuff in Devil's Bank.
Tired of sitting in there all day. In this spot, I heard it's pretty good for like hiking. They have like a lot of trails, and I brought everything we need. I got my pocket knife.
Yeah, I brought snacks too, just in case we.
Good, cause I didn't bring any. We could always hunt a squirrel if we're out there.
Oh shit, there is some free wood back there. I might be taking some of that.
Here. I want to check out that cool cliff that I see pictures about. I always see people like posting here about this like cool cliff that like looks over the whole forest.
So much for my service.
Yeah, mine's not working either.
Yo! I found a phone. It's broke. Or dead.
That's unfortunate. Have you guys ever seen the movie The Ritual?
No. Why?
It's about like these guys who like hike in the woods and like these people see them or whatever. It's like a demonic creature. But like they always watch them and shit.
Jesus, Nick.
What? You ever have a dream like that or anything? You get that feeling?
Yeah, but you're saying that we're being watched right now?
Yeah. Dude, how hot is it out here? It's like 90 degrees.
Chill, we've only been out here for like 2 hours.
Dude, I can't take this heat.
Come on, let's keep going.
Guys, hang on, I gotta pee.
All right, make it quick. We're gonna keep going, okay? What? How are you liking college so far?
You know, not really a fan. High school is a little bit better.
Really?
Yeah. Especially like not being away for college.
Yeah, I can see how that's kind of crap.
Yeah.
It gets better though. I mean, I feel like the classes are like way more chill than in high school. In high school, you have like a certain schedule and stuff.
Yeah, and you get to go at your own times, you know?
Yeah. College is like pretty decent where you don't have to like follow a certain like schedule. Yeah. You can kind of do whatever you want. Nick's an actual dumbass, though.
Yeah, they've been together for so long, and he just cheats on her like that.
Yeah. I mean, how did he not expect her to find out, though? Like, I mean, his phone was probably blowing up when he was, like, right next to her or some shit.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You know what happens out in these woods, right?
No.
You don't know Jason? Everybody knows Jason. He's here. Jason's here. I knew he'd be coming.
What?
Oh, Jason, I told you.
He's clearly insane.
Where do you think you're going?
Just keep walking.
Where the fuck do you think you're going? He wants to see you.
Come on, dude. He's just some crazy ass bum. This place?
Whoa.
Whoa. Look at that. What is that?
I
don't know,
but it's pretty sick. You know? I don't want to get in here. Yeah, I don't really know
how we can get in. It looks like it's all boarded up, except for those top windows. Maybe we could try looking around the back, see if there's a way in there.
Yeah.
Wash the glass.
Hey, wanna go up there?
Yeah, let's do it.
Check out this floor first.
Guys, this isn't funny.
Guys!
Alright, fuck you.
I wonder how long this place has been abandoned for.
I don't know. I'm surprised I've never heard about it before, though. It's a pretty cool place. Watch your head, it's kind of low. Bro, this is so sick.
Yo, Dylan, check this out.
That over there.
And over there.
Yeah, let's definitely check that out.
Alright.
Probably lives here. Probably comes here and smokes crack or something.
Yeah. Looks pretty flooded in here.
Yeah, let's get back to Nick. He's probably lost.
Yeah.
Hello, my name is Dylan Johnson. Me and my friends, we were going hiking in Camp Crystal Lake Trails. And one of them's lost and the other one's got killed. I don't know who. Please just come as fast as you can.
Coming. Hey, this is Deputy Randall from Arlington County. You can come out.
It's all right, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you. Y'all the ones who called? Hey, hey, you stop right there.
Hey.
Stop!